Signing up for the free Oracle Cloud promotion is easy. Go to the Oracle Cloud website and click Start for Free. Then, on the Try It page, click Get Started for Free. Next, enter an email address, select your country, and click Next. Fill out the Enter Account Details form. Select an account type and enter an account name to identify your cloud account. Select a default data region where you host your services. Enter your first and last name and your address details. Provide additional information as needed. Enter a valid cell phone number so we can text you a verification code. Then click Next, Verify Mobile Number. When you have your verification code, enter it and click Verify Code. Next, click to add credit card details. And enter your credit card information. You won't be charged unless you upgrade to a paid account. Then click Finish. Once the credit card is successfully validated, read and agree to the terms and conditions, and choose Complete Sign Up to submit your request for a new Oracle Cloud account. After submitting the form, you may see a small temporary charge on your credit card statement. You'll get a welcome email with your sign-in credentials for the Oracle Cloud console after the services and your tenancy are provisioned. In the welcome email, in the Access Details section, note the username and password, and then click Get Started with Oracle Cloud. Enter the username and temporary password from the welcome email and click Sign In. You'll be prompted to change your password the first time you sign in. Oracle Cloud Console gives you quick access to the Oracle Cloud infrastructure and specific database cloud services. Open the navigation menu to navigate to services. For example, open the navigation menu and click Compute to work with the compute service and instances. To access other Oracle Platform Cloud services in your order, open the navigation menu and go to My Services Dashboard. The My Services Dashboard is your starting point for all your Oracle Cloud account management actions. Click Create Instance to view a list of the services available from the My Services Dashboard. And now, you're ready to use the Oracle Cloud. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com.